Arts Adventure Foundation is a unique nonprofit organization serving Northern Oklahoma. This organization sponsors the Arts Adventure Camp that is held 1 week every year in July on the campus of Northern Oklahoma College in Tonkawa. Arts Adventure Camp is open to students entering grades 6 through 12 and to those who have graduated high school in the spring. Students attend from many communities of the rural Northern Oklahoma area. Attendance for the camp ranges from 70 to 90 students. These fortunate students that attend camp each year get the opportunity to choose from over 20 different fine arts classes in that week. These classes range from traditional visual arts, music, and dance to computer and digital arts. Classes are offered in either quarter day and half day sessions, and one all day video production and computer graphics class. Class sizes are from 6 to 12 students per session and class. Every morning, the art campers arrive at the NOC campus at 8 a.m., and the first session starts at 8:30. Lunch is provided for free by the Tonkawa Public Schools. Afternoon class sessions begin at 1 p.m. and end the day at 4 p.m. On Friday afternoon at 5 p.m., the art students present an end-of-camp showcase presentation. This gallery show and performance event is held at the Eleanor Hayes Gallery and Kinzer Performing Arts Center on the NOC campus. The artwork that was created during that week is displayed in the gallery, and the music, dance, theater performances, and the video screening are held in the theater. This showcase event is free and open to the public to attend. The theater and gallery are usually filled with friends and family of Arts Adventure campers. It's a great way to end the week. Each class is taught by a professional artist, highly skilled in that art form. These teaching artists come from across the state of Oklahoma to share their knowledge and expertise. The impact of what these teachers share with their students will last a lifetime. Another unique thing about Arts Adventure Camp is the Artist Apprentice Program. Every teaching artist and art class has one college age or older person assisting the teaching artist with the students and learning as well. Many Arts Adventure apprentices were former Art Adventure campers from previous years. For more information about the camp, enrolling a student, being a sponsor for Arts Adventure, or getting involved with volunteering, go to our Arts Adventure website at www.artsadventure.org or visit our Facebook page at Arts Adventure Nonprofit Organization. You can call Aaron Smith at 580-761-3685 or at the email address that's provided. She will assist you in any means possible with the camp. Scholarships are available to those students and families that are interested and qualify for them. Additional funding for Arts Adventure Camp is provided by the National Endowment for the Arts, the Oklahoma Arts Council, and the Tonkawa Arts and Humanities Council.